is them kissing in the picture.
You did they say that though?
No, yes, they did. Yes.
So yeah, I saw the post.
Okay. Like, not my child, and if you have elementary school kids, I don't want to start having those conversations until my child starts to ask questions themselves naturally.
Well, let's talk about that though. But what about teaching your kids about healthy touch and unhealthy touch, or healthy affection and unhealthy affection? This is why kids are getting molested and stuff, and they're not saying anything because we haven't taught them what. We're not teaching them about, hey, this is a healthy touch. These people are in love. They are together. And that's not sexuality. That's a healthy touch. I kiss my daughter in her mouth, but I don't anticipate that her father should be kissing her in her mouth.
If he's coming in and saying, I'm not happy, then bringing someone else is not going to make the relationship work. But also, if we're happy and, you know, we've been in this for a while, and maybe we want to experience it. Spice it up. I'm not opposed to it either.
We love all of you. We love the feeling she gives. We love the all network. We love Ayana.
Yeah,
it's Ayana, right? We love what she gives us. But we don't know. But then it's almost like that cliche. We don't know what Trump believes.
You need to work on who you are before you even think about it. I know there's some people out there in the LGBTQ transgender community. Okay, I'm ready to go. You still need to be in mature level age to make that final decision.
Is it a health reason or is it cosmetic?
Sure.
You know, like Kylie and the Kardashian family, they're very into beauty. They're very into the beauty standards that other people put upon
them. Kardashians,